The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated.
Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, can you...
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right. So, where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me.
Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
All right, we are just getting our stuff together. Elsa, leave those plates and gather up some warm clothes.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Thank you.
and leave me in peace! Get out!
Fuck! You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it comedy? You know what your Nicholas does to looters.
Ah, the Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the other room.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
I think it came from over there.
Nothing. I need to calm down. Wait a minute.
What they do to people? We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Shit!
Rats! Leave it now!
Is everywhere like this? Where I am. At least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself! I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
Oh my goodness!
I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Oh, Lord! Lord!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Oh, God. Executed.
Why did he do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. You see all these bodies? It's called discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Without us, we'd all be chaos. I should arrest you. Pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Stay calm. Think of Hugo. This is all for him. Oh, it's sticky. Ugh.
bastards. The other ones behind us would better get
ahead of you. Unless it's done.
Remember the scriptures. I'd look.
I did hear something over there.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
At least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile.
Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
What?
That'll teach you. Perfect. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this Odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some, how should I say, regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies. What are you so excited about? Well, well. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together now. We just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. My life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Now, the lantern, quickly. Yes. As if this place wasn't sinister enough. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
The odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good. What's all the noise?
It worked.
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something! That sound came from over there, didn't it?
I could lure the rats away from the bridge. Still here. The Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. This should make things a little easier.
I'm not crazy. Wait. What's that?
Mm-hmm.
Nothing to report. What the hell is this? What the hell happened?
Murderer! You're not going to get away with this! Anyone there? No? All right then. I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. My father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.
Ah! loud sound. So, it was a false alarm.
Again. Let's go have a look.
That's all the racket.
Nothing. I must have been mistaken again.
Yes, finally.
Nothing. Nothing here.
This way, Grand Inquisitor. If you'd be so kind as to follow me.
What on earth are they doing here? They've got heavy armor. Too risky.
Shit. I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now?
And too many heretics have turned their back on him. That's a saint, man. A saint.
Chessboard. Lucas might like it.